Hey everybody, John Davis, owner and operator of Wasega Woodworks. Just want to take a quick couple seconds and talk to you guys about how my frames come to you in the mail and some of the things you need to know. Regardless of what type of frame you order, whether it's with glass, without, a poster frame, a picture frame, finished or unfinished, it's going to come in the mail the same way. I secure the backings out of a quarter inch poster board to allow for flex. If you do have glass in the frame, it'll come exactly like this. With the 1/8 inch offset. I have an in-depth construction series talking about how I construct my frames from beginning to end if you want to check that out. But this video is just showing you how to install the sawtooth hanger and put a picture in the frame. So you'll need to loosen these four 1/8 inch offsets and the backing will come out, be able to put your picture in, put the backing back in, tighten those down, and your picture will be secure. Now the sawtooth hangers, I've marked the location perfectly center for the left and the right of both landscape and portrait orientation based on how you want to hang your frame. So I attach a sawtooth hanger like this in the packaging with two small nails. You simply line up the little nipple that's in the center of the sawtooth hanger over top of that dot and nail it in. And that's all there is to it. But I'm going to show you exactly how to do it just so there are no questions. All right, I'm super excited. I just got my picture frame in from Wasega Woodworks and I want to put my picture in my picture frame. So the first thing I have to do, right, is I have to make sure I got the right amount of tools. I recommend for doing this, you're going to need a Phillips head screwdriver, you're going to need a hammer, and you're going to need a pair of needle nose pliers, right? Now you don't need those, but it makes life a whole lot easier if you got them. So the first thing you want to do is loosen your offsets. And you're going to do that by simply unscrewing them. Now you don't have to unscrew these to the point to where they're coming all the way out. Just enough to where you can rotate them off to the side. And you're gonna do that for all four. All right. Now we take our backing out. Select our picture, which I have one here from my parents' farm in Tennessee that I took when I was doing photography. We figure out which way we're gonna hang it. This is obviously landscape. So I'm gonna place it in there. I see my mark at the top right here. So I'm gonna put the top of my picture this way. And I take my backing and I place it back in here. Now, important to note on this, if I have any space at all on this backing, and sometimes you will because I custom cut these, I want to make sure that this is pushed all the way up towards the top so as the light comes down through the back of the picture, if you put it centered, it could come down through the top and you could see it. So if you just push it up, make sure it's snugged up against the top of the frame, you won't get that. Then all we do is rotate our offsets and screw them back down. All right, now we need to mount our sawtooth hanger. Now I put a mark at the center of the top of each of these for landscape and the center for if you want to hang it in portrait based on whichever orientation you want. I measure it and mark it center and then circle that dot so that you know exactly which one it is. It'll look just like this. I could place a sawtooth for portrait and landscape and ship it, but I don't like it this way because it doesn't sit even on the wall. And what I don't want to do is put four sawteeth on all four ends. So what I'm going to do is I include this in the packaging and include this video so that you know how to put it on. So what you're going to do is you're going to line up the center of the sawtooth on the center of that dot. In order to do this, you're going to line up the back of the sawtooth hanger with the linear portion of the frame to make sure it's straight and ensure that the nipple on the sawtooth hanger is lined up with the V-notch of the sawtooth hanger on the dot in the middle of the circle. Then all you're simply going to do is take your needle nose pliers, secure the top of the nail, place that without moving it in the middle of that hanger, and hit it once with the hammer. And make sure the sawtooth didn't move.
As we can see, it did not move.
Then we'll simply repeat the process on the other side. Now, we have our sawtooth mounted in the direction that we want to hang our picture. Thanks for watching, thanks for buying, and I hope you have a great day.